Hi, it's Bob Kraft at tennisministry.org. We have a wonderful opportunity to interview Christians from mainland China. We can hear their stories, we can hear about their life as it is today and what happened to them in the past. And we have an interpreter for this family because they speak only Mandarin, and my interpreter will be off camera. You'll hear his voice. I'd like to say welcome to Hong Kong.
你好, 欢迎你们来到香港。
Welcome to Hong Kong. And the baby too, we'll welcome the baby. This is a wonderful family. We're going to hear their story a little bit. Tell me a little bit about how the family became a Christian. The entire family is a Christian. The man here is a preacher, or has been a preacher, and so we will just call him Preacher. And the family name is Miao, and they live in the area of northwestern China called Urumqi, which is very far in the northwestern. It actually took them 4 days by train to come to this conference. Quite a commitment. They're totally serving the Lord, the whole family. They've opened up their house so that other believers can come in and they can be fed spiritually in their area. And their area is known as a very tough area for Christ. It's not traditional Christian area. So tell us about how you became a Christian as a family. How did that happen?
给我们简单介绍一下你们这个家是怎么信耶稣的。
I just want to remind her to talk a small amount and then let you translate like that.
Okay.
Our family got saved from my wife first.
完了以后，我看了封饼城的碟子，米城的碟子，光碟。
While watching the pastor Feng Bingcheng's video, I got saved by Jesus Christ.
And how about your daughter? Tell us about your daughter and your grandchild.
我的女儿是我们信了以后，我们把这个耶稣给她。
After my wife and I got saved, we preached the gospel to our daughter, and she became Christian. Became Christian too.
So what did you believe before you accepted Jesus? What did you believe? What did you practice? What was important to your life?
在你们信耶稣以前，你们的信仰是怎么样？你们生活怎么样？
我可以讲讲我自己。我是被遗弃的一个孤儿。I
was an orphan. I was an orphan when I was a young boy.
苏联的妈妈把我 养到六岁。
A rational mother who take care of me and raise me up.
完了以后，我有一个妈妈，就是继母，和养父养我，成人，就二十岁。
Later on, the mother died, and another stepmother took care of my life.
没有信耶稣以前，我受了很大的伤害，我也学了很多的这个就是恶习恶俗在我的身上。Before
I became Christian, because there was hurt inside my heart, so I did a lot of wrong things for family, for society.
走了50年的这个。 很苦的路.
For the first 50 years, my life was full of trouble and suffering.
当我接受耶稣，做我个人的救主，我的生命改变。
When I received Jesus into my heart, God totally changed my life.
我的所有的忧伤。 所有的伤害，主耶稣给我抚摸，给我医治。
Jesus released me from all kind of grief, all kind of hurt.
我就一个新造的人。
Now I'm a new man.
从一个从一个 救人，一个犯罪的人，一个污秽的人，现在耶稣使我成为一个圣洁的，一个得了生儿子名分的一个这么一个地位。
From an old man, from a sinner, now I'm a new man, a holy man, a useful man for God.
是耶稣从把我从罪中救吧。
It is Jesus who saved me from all sins.
他赐我新生命。
He gave me a new life.
他给我盼望。
He gave me a hope.
他还给我美好的永生。
He gave me eternal life.
我要赞美他。
I should praise his name.
我要感谢他。
I should give thanks to him.
我要把荣耀赞美都归给他。
I should give all glory to him.
我要在这里向每个人传福音。
I have desire to preach gospel to everyone.
诉说他对我的爱。
To let the world know Jesus loves me.
对每个人的爱。
To let the world know Jesus loves the world.
他是玫瑰花。
He's a really, really rose.
他是百合花。
He's a wonderful flower.
他的生命，我得了他的生命，我要彰显他的生命。
I should let the world know inside my life there's his life.
我愿意奉献我自己。
I will give myself wholly to him.
我愿意带领我的全家，我的太太，我的女儿，我的后裔，来侍奉他。
I'm willing to lead my wife, my daughter, my son-in-law, my grandson to serve the Lord, to serve the Lord, to serve the Lord.
我和我的全家要侍奉。
My whole family has one purpose, to serve the Lord.
就像使徒约翰他们和彼得他们有先知，有使徒，未来的接力棒，这个尼托森，有戴德森，有马里逊，他们的这个接力棒，传递给了我，我要把这个传递棒这个棒子接住，我要传递给我的后裔。
Our belief is from generation to generation, from Jesus.Then from Peter, from John, then from many, many holy saints like Hudson Taylor. So now it's our time. I should take on our responsibility to proclaim God's word.
福音，这个耶稣大能的时候在中国，他要翻转中国。我背负这个使命，我要为他去做。
The power of Jesus now is running over China, and Jesus will totally turn down to China. So as a Christian in this time, I have the mission to let all China people to know Jesus.
因为我是尘土，耶稣把我从尘土高举。我不能做什么，耶稣能做，因为耶稣是全能的，他是我的主，我的父亲，他能给我力量，给我刚强，给我壮胆，我要为他做。
I'm dust, I'm nothing, I could do nothing, but inside me there's the Lord, He's Almighty, He could do everything according to His wonderful will.
I want to ask you a question are there other Christians where you live that you can have fellowship with? Do you have a church you go to, or you're just by yourself? How is that like that?
我有一个问题，就是在你身边有别的基督徒吗？你们就是你们自己家信耶稣，还是你跟其他基督徒在一起有一个教会？
我们的家是信耶稣以后，就做了接待的家庭。我们是个家庭教会，我们家接待做接待，在我们家接待，我们做服侍。
After we begin preaching, we attend a house church, and later on we open our house to receive a church to gather at my house.
Is that difficult? I mean, do you have any problems from letting people come in? And God is God. He's powerful, right? So, and I thank God for families like this that allow people to come into their home. Any difficulties to having a house church?
我们知道神掌权，我们也很高兴看到你们接待弟兄姐妹到你们家聚会。在做接待家庭的过程当中，有什么困难吗？
我们没有教会，没有大的这个房间来接待。我们家庭80多平，没有营造一个很好的接待的环境，这是我们的不能够一个很好的接待。还有我们。 像这个学习神的话语，有很多的这个书，很多的这个学习的神学培训，我们那没有，我们都是圣经用圣经的神的话语去聚会，就是很需要。 也需要这个教师，很需要这个牧师到我们那儿去培训，做培训的工作。
As a receive family, we have one problem because our house is not big enough. We now filled or full of people, so this is a challenge for us. And secondly, as a house church, we need a training. We need Bible teachers, we need a pastor to lead us to have a deep Bible study to know God more.
So basically you just have a Bible that you read the Bible and you have the Holy Spirit in your heart and you read the Bible and that's pretty much it. That's how you grow as a Christian. God does miracles in your life.
所以现在看来就是你们礼拜天聚会没什么讲到，就是大家在一起读圣经，因为圣灵带领我们光照我们启示，对吧？嗯，对。Yes. Okay.
Now I'd like to, if it's okay with you, I'd like to also, because we have a limited time, I want to ask your wife about her physical healing. She was healed physically. Is that okay?
我们时间不多了，最后我问这个妻子。 你在信主前有病，你的病是什么病？上帝怎么医治你的？Is
that okay? I can ask her.
我可以这样问你吗？整夜整夜睡不着觉。Did
God heal you?
我睡不着觉了，就是三年，不能睡觉。Because
cast by demons, so for 3 years I could not sleep. Every night I could not sleep. And when he received Jesus, God totally.
How did she hear about Jesus? How did
she hear? 你是怎么听到福音的？ 谁给你传的福音？
是我合租房子的这个主女主妈妈带我去了教会。
At that time, her daughter studied in Dalian, and she rented a house in Dalian to take care of her daughter. And another lady who shared the house with her, shared gospel with to her and lead her to the church.
Okay. And she was the first one in the family to become a Christian, is that correct? You accepted Christ and God, and you were set free from your not being able to sleep, and you can imagine the demon possession that took place in that. And then the father became a Christian, or the husband, I'm sorry, became a Christian, right? He accepted Christ. Yes. Why did he accept Christ? Did he see the change in his wife?
那你信耶稣是不是因为妻子信了耶稣以后，你看到他的变化，你也开始信耶稣？有这方面，信耶稣，我们信了以后，他的病好了，看到这一方面，看到了他的父亲得了脑梗塞，前面给他传福音，他不接受福音。 他说，死了什么都没有，这个吃饱了不饿，就信这两条。他80岁，我们给他传了半年时间，他不信。 最后他脑梗塞病了瘫了，完了以后再给他传认罪悔改，20天就完全好了，今年86岁，在我们家有很大的这个升级。
Not only his wife totally get healed by God, also his father-in-law also get released from the disease. So some big miracles happen in their life, in their family. So he became preacher.
Right. So you can see right now that China is really about sharing one by one by one with their friends. They don't have a lot of materials. They don't have enough pastors. They don't have enough church meeting places, and also miracles. People are being set free, and they see the difference, and then they're believing in Jesus because of this. Now, I'd like to ask one last thing. I'd like to talk to the daughter, ask the daughter, and then we'll finish the interview. Tell me what you would like to see as a Christian mother for your son. What would you like to see from your son? What kind of things? What's the future?
就作为一个基督徒的妈妈，你盼望你的孩子的未来是怎么样？
走永生的道路，永远的基督徒，做主的仆人。
The whole life have one purpose, to be God's servant.
Sure, God, amen to that. And I think this family is trying really hard to do that. And I just want to thank God for that. And let's lift up the Miao family from Urumqi. They're a wonderful family serving the Lord.And they've been a blessing to hear their testimony. So I would just like to say thank you and God bless you for that.
Okay? 谢谢你们，上帝祝福你们。
谢谢你，
谢谢，
谢谢你，
上帝祝福你。
谢谢你 ，and many, many, many people around the world will pray for this family.
Sure, sure.
Amen. Thank you. Thank you.
好，谢谢。